A trading robot or an indicator can be ordered from experienced developers straight from the trading platform. If you can't find a required program among the thousands of apps in the market or in the source code, use a context menu command to go to the online freelance service. On the MQL5.com website, dozens of new automated trading-related orders are created daily. Hundreds of developers perform jobs under concluded contracts and are ready to take on new orders. The order creation procedure is very simple and is provided with hints along every job stage. To create an order for a trading robot, you initially need to specify the title, the category, and the type of program you need. The desired cost and deadline for the job can be additionally specified here. However, you'll need to negotiate the final details with prospective job applicants that wish to undertake the order. You can also create an order for a specific developer. This will be an order for a personal job and it will not be available to other developers. Then fill in the description, attach files if necessary, and post your order to the freelance section. This makes your job order public and available to developers. Select candidates based on their set price they require for the job and statistics of their completed jobs. After a developer is selected, both parties need to conclude a work agreement, and the customer must finalize the details of the order by providing all the required specifications. If the customer needs also the source code of the program, this fact must be reflected in the agreement. This is the most important step in the ordering process, so you should discuss all the details before moving on to the next step. Once the developer signs the agreement, the full cost of the order is frozen on the customer's account. This money is to guarantee the payment. It will be automatically transferred to the developer's account upon completion of all job steps. At the next step, the developer provides a prototype to the customer. Once it's approved, the developer completes the order and provides the resulting software at the demonstration step. If the execution of the work is impossible for some reason, any of the parties may apply for arbitration to resolve disputes. After the successful order completion, both parties can leave their feedback and rating. Thus, customers and developers create their reputation, which helps other users evaluate their services. That's all. Now you know how to order a trading robot that will follow your specific trading strategy. The next video will walk you through the process of how to find and purchase trading applications from the market.